Hey folks, it's Rob, and this is Prison Architect Alpha Build 20, and this is part 2 of our new prison, and where are we? We're working our way through deciding on grants, I think. I'm thinking to do the visitation and the acclimatization and engagement. Seriously, Rob. Alright. I can probably put the two of those together inside a common area, right? Now, I need a third visitor table to make it all work, but that's okay. What am I doing with all these extra phone booths? I don't know. But that's okay. We're gonna put a couple in the canteen because they like that. Right. So yeah, if I like drop a building in over here, yeah. Okay. Because, I mean, I don't need that much space for deliveries, and... Right. Let's cut this back some. I'm gonna need to knock down this fence, so I don't want it actually as part of my structure. That should do for the laundry. See, that's gonna need a door. Hate when it does that. Alright. Never remember which way that's supposed to go. Don't knock down my wall. Okay. Gonna stick a forestry back here right now so that the gardener has something to do when I don't want him doing anything else. Okay. TV in there. And what the heck? Let's give them their pool table. Ooh. There you go, guys. Okay, utilities-wise, I need power into here as well. Actually, no, it's a terrible place for it, because the laundry equipment really only faces this way. Right, so I want a laundry. And I'm going to make it a laundry slash visiting building. Slash common room. Because I need to get that third visiting table in. Stick the visitor table right there. This will be your common room. Okay. Yeah, so we're gonna need the water to come out that way. Right. And then object-wise... Ironing board. And just move them over. Okay. Laundry machines. We can always expand that. Gonna need some laundry baskets. Find it helpful to put a table in the laundry room. Now let's see, this little common room, they never use the common room, so I'm just gonna put some things in there. Let's see, jobs. That's a lot of jobs. Okay. Liking that. Let's make sure these guys aren't just sitting in the dark in here. Three more prisoners arriving. Wow. They really upped that, didn't they? Let's see, space, bench, table. So let's see here. Do I want to do health and well-being? Prison manufacturing. Education reform. That takes forever. Governmental security. Could do that. Could work on cell block A, where, you know, they actually have cells. Yeah, governmental security rating, I think. So we do like the dog patrols. And speaking of patrol deployment, or patrol, you're now going to go on the back of your patrol into here, okay? In fact, we're going to put a second guard on that patrol. Starting from there. Right. So now I'm at 53 prisoners. That's ramping up pretty damn quick, actually. At least we'll have 30 beds. Yeah, they want to send me 17 more tomorrow? Don't know. Actually, the canteen's getting kind of full, isn't it? I suppose I could fit some more tables and chairs in here. No, not like that. Like this. Thank you. Benches. And my cat isn't participating in the recording, because of course that's what they do. Well, at least I have plenty of jobs for the prisoners. Let's see. And yeah, we decided that was staff only back there. Okay. Yeah, so that's... Yeah, it's not an inconsiderable number of jobs. Let's change the work arrangements. Nah, it'll do fine for the moment. I should put some toilets in the yard. See, the simplest way to set that up would be run the pipe down here. Future TV site. There's always somebody needing to go to the bathroom, you know? Thank you. Ooh, is that actually a working prisoner in the kitchen? Excellent. Nice to see. Two working prisoners in the kitchen. Right, so dog patrols. Well, we're gonna need to unlock dogs. I'm gonna need a room for the kennel. That has to be a 5x5. I can just stick it in here. Yeah. In fact, if they have to enter this building through 1, 2, 3, 4, just in case I need an office over here. Right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then 6. That'll be a goodly sized kennel. That's coming along. That's nearly research. Come on, just finish it off. There we go. Okay, so rooms, kennel, bam. And then we put in the dog crates, which we're going to need at least 2. Dog handlers, 1, 2. Oh, armed guards, I forgot all about that. Crap. Right, deployment, dog patrol. That's going to be a dog patrol. Okay. So that means I'm going to need armory. Yeah. I think I'll accept these 17 prisoners, and then we're going to shut off intake, because that'll put us at 70 prisoners? Yeah. Which is a lot. Got some metal detectors involved. Right. and then I blew the circuit. Way to go, Rob. Somebody get in there and fix that, huh? There we are, searching prisoners. Does that keep assigning and unassigning the dog thing? One strip of bacon. One strip of bacon and that whole section of the fridge. Put in our weight bench in. Since I have the spare phone booths. Right, so the armory, gonna need it. What's the, any size requirement on that? Nope. Okay, well, then I know what I'm gonna do. Armory has to have a table. Has to have guard lockers. And it has to have the weapon rack, which does not rotate. So, do that. And that'll do. I don't need a lot of armed guards on site. Sides are expensive. And then we deploy them, and I'm going to stick them on this same patrol. The circle of suppression, yes. So let's see here. What next? Totally do that, but we're not going to. Not right now. I do kind of want to get other things done. Well, let's see if we can do crackdown on drugs. We'll do a shakedown. Search this prison. Find the narcotics. Find them. Find all utensils. Where the garden shears, I'm not quite sure where that came from. Did poison count as drugs? Because I don't recall finding 10 drugs. Okay, guess we got paid though, so won't complain, but poison does not equal drugs. Drugs equals drugs. Not nice to find that shank. Dude, on your free time, you use the toilet in the yard? Okay. Let's see. Bureaucracy. We don't have a contraband report. We don't have prison policy. We don't have education. We don't have health. We don't have mental health. And I'm kind of a fan of tasers. Offshore tax haven takes forever and is expensive. Bank loan I don't need. Land expansion I don't need right now. Yeah, we'll do tasers. Right. The infirmary. Suppose I could put it over here. How's everybody doing? Some prisoners are in lockdown because, well, that's right, I don't have any solitaries. That's what I should be doing. Okay. Okay. That's right, you'll be in solitary and surrounded by dogs and armed guards. program to that section of wall. Solitary. There we go, got some punishments being handed down. In fact, we'll dismantle the lights and we will expand that over because I like that idea. And then we'll put the lights just slightly over. Okay. Well, you're glitching. Don't do that. Yeah, so there we go. That's 7 solitary cells. That's a good starting point. And they're, like, way on display, so, you know, it's not like, what happened to George? No, George is in the sweat box right here. Right, what was I doing before I got distracted by the fact I needed solitary cells? Yeah, I was gonna set up some extras. Let's see here. Like the classroom and such. I wonder if I need space in between beds. I'm not sure if I do. I could really pack them in if I don't need space between beds. Floor bacon. Okay. How's the jobs doing? 2 qualified prisoners. Right. So that will improve as we get more in. Released Welch. Someone let him go. Thank you. You don't live here. You're just being punished here. Okay? I suppose the infirmary could fit back in here. That could be neat. And the morgue. Is there a size requirement on the infirmary? Morgue, no size requirement, just inside. And infirmary, yep, no size requirement, just inside. Okay. Corridor, but you know, it's fine. Yeah, if I run that over like that. Down that bit of wall, that's fine. And remove this bit of wall for me. Thank you. Just run the electrics up. This can be the morgue back here. Actually, I should have left that bit of wall there. Done. Okay. Medical bed. Medical bed. There we are. Just kind of fit them in like that. And the morgue slabs. Starting point. Staff, gonna need some doctors. Psychologist office to finish that off. I want him to be inside with everything else. That should give me my 4x4. Yeah. Okay, well, we'll just fit the rest of the wall in. And make sure there's some power. That's going to be an office. Okay. Objects, we're going to need desk. And the chair. And everyone's favorite filing cabinet. But you also need somewhere for the prisoner to sit if you're doing a counseling session. So, and then he gets that. And then I go, hey, give me the health and well-being. And then we just, bam, it's done. Okay, so, once again, another lunatic prison where we don't actually have any cells, other than the holding cell, which is, like, chock full of prisoners. But things are going well, you know, they're not upset. Yeah. It's a functioning prison somehow. According to the valuation, we are $150,000. Wonder if we had 10 prisoners released yet. Nope, only 2. Okay. Let's see. Yeah, we're good there, but let's make sure the morgue is staff only as well. No, I don't want a guard there. Yeah, staff only in the morgue. What do I want to work on next? Inmate nutrition research means basically fiddling with their meals for a while. Could totally do that for cash. Set up the workshop. Set up maximum security, which means CCTV, and make sure we have body armor. And I'm not a fan of the body armor. Cell block A, that would be probably a good idea. Run a tool cleanup? Why not? Give me a shakedown. Check my programs, make sure I don't have anyone who's violent. Nobody for behavioral, so that's okay. only violent offenders go to behavioral therapy. So that's not necessary right now. So next episode we'll put together cell block A, and I'm thinking I'm going to stick it probably over in this section here. People sounded upset about getting searched. Well, you shouldn't be stealing spoons and forks, guys, or poison. Considering I'm up to 84 prisoners, a couple more guards. Search done. Excellent. How are we doing on qualified workers in the kitchen? Still only two. Boo. Yeah, we're just kind of seeing it through at the moment. I'm going to totally be working on cell block A on the next episode, so just kind of observing the activity, as it were. Suppose I should check out how, see how some prisoners are doing. Let's see here. Good on punishment. Okay, no, not much on reform, but good on security. And excellent on health. Right. Yeah, a bit weak on reform, but quite strong on punishment, and everybody's healthy, which is nice, and they're feeling secure. Still only two prisoners released. Simon Schaefer's leaving shortly. You guys just do not have enough to do you? Right, well, I think that'll do episode 2. Thank you very much for watching, folks. Hope you have a great day. Goodbye.